go.
Okay, keep on moving down the street. Keep on moving down the street.
There's people behind me, I can't move.
You want to go to jail, stick around. We'll accommodate you. Let's go. Go on. Keep on going.
She got bit. She's bleeding.
That's this first! What is this? What are you doing?
Keep on going, man. Just
first.
Sir. We got a bitch. We need a bitch.
All right.
You go over here. Right over here.
This officer will get your information.
Where's my phone?
I'm on.
Don't walk up on him. Man.
You need to come with me now.
Don't walk up on him.
Come with me now.
Getting some information on him.
Keep moving, folks.
You're right.
Let's go.
Write it down. He's versus Crowell.
Over 1,800 American soldiers and sailors, Marines are dead, and maybe 100,000 Iraqis are dead.
Get moving! You fucking dog!
How many times are you gonna tell you?
And you said you have children in the military?
I had one in the military. I had actually two in the military. They're out now.
And yet you're still protesting at the recruitment station.
All the more reason.
Recruiters lie for one thing, to make their quota. They tell them things that aren't true.
Hey, Chris, this is Sergeant Kelt, the Army, man. I think we got disconnected, okay? I know you're on your cell probably, and you just had bad reception connection or something like that. I know you didn't hang up on me. Anyway, by federal law, you got an appointment with me at 2 o'clock this afternoon at Greens Point Mall, okay? That's the Greens Point Mall Army Recruiting Station at 2 o'clock. Fail to appear, and we'll have a warrant.